Alex, get back to you about your grant situation. You can contact me and just let you know. I'm sure you're on task, secure, we're on lockdown. And just a matter of time before we're going to be in the prayer from top of your heaven, top of the iron, and it's coming today. So put them in the forefront. The grass is green, nails are painted, toes are pedicured, manicure is on the rise. Phantoms of heaven are soon to come, and foul language is effective. Think quick, think fast, get the ball, you're up. And matter is, matter does. Here's the deal. Creatively thinking, creatively writing, creatively caring. That's a call out. You're on the call list. We're going up. Step it up, my friend. Matter of time. Dr. Hector, go keep going. Brilliant. And let him know where we are and things. Let him know I'm saying because I haven't wrapped the loop yet. And he doesn't need to go trip. The call is coming. The grass is green. And the horizon. Today is Wednesday, the 23rd. Oops, the 22nd. Going to fly out on the 23rd. Going to take the touchdown to the home run. And clear the race loop on Friday.
Clearly, this lady, Julie Rowe, is either A, using code words, but the person that she left this voicemail to did not understand these code words, or B, she is using her energy sessions and meditations to hypnotize people, and these phrases are supposed to awaken them to do things. I think that she is much more involved, and I actually get the feeling that Julie Rowe, allegedly, in my opinion, it's not fact, this is just my opinion, is a very dangerous woman. That is all.